SEC delays decisions on BlackRock and Grayscale's spot ETH ETF applications due to amendments, pushing back deadlines. Grayscale's decision extended to June 23, citing the need for thorough consideration after an amendment. BlackRock's application amended on April 19 extends comment period, but no new SEC decision deadline set. Observers speculate SEC disengagement signals potential rejection. Grayscale previously won a partial victory against SEC rejection for its Bitcoin ETF.